Listen, first of all, thank you very much for asking me to do this, to open this mural. I'm just saying that one of the things I think perhaps we need to do is the before and after as well. And what was there before and what there is now. We can see what's there now. Perhaps we all need to remind ourselves of what was there before. This is indeed a credit to Charlie and his team and his members of his committee in what they're attempting to do. And I'm greatly impressed by the progress that is happening here in Newtownards, in particular in the Bowtown area. And I know that you have with you everybody that counts. I'm very glad to see Billy coming down into this part of God's own country here, Billy. And I know that you have everybody here at counts, and they're all supporting you and backing you. And that can't be short term, it must be sustained. And I can promise you what you've been asking me, Charlie, I'll do my very best to help with that sustainability and to improve where we can and keep putting right to the fore of what we're doing. Without further ado, I hope these scissors will cut them, and at this time won't arrest me for.
As number 5 approaches the halfway landmark. Oh, the scenery, that's the number 11. That's the number 11. And then that's 1 point. Okay, guys, we're all ready. 3, 2, 1. That was number 294 of Mary's race. Thank you.
Gentleman I heard needs a shield. This guy has his own barber shop.
Thank you. a girl. No.
band coming down is Billy Hilbert Flute Band. Show your appreciation. Okay, as I say once again, this is the Corey Band from Killaloe. Well done. Thank you. corner of Flute Strong and Bowtown more in the products and other things off the table. Thank you. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is the Robert Green Memorial. Show your appreciation. Thank you. the winner spawns the rising songs of the song, Mike Curtis. Show your appreciation. Thank you. Girls Williams. A YCB fruit band. Show your appreciation. Tom Wasey, ladies and gentlemen. And as the Sons of Ulster from the Shankill Road, show your appreciation. Thank you. Okay, ready to go now.